Space. I'm just trying to wrap my head around it, that's all. Just I need some help. I need some help. I need you to give me some clues as to what you need, because honestly, it feels like you're standing behind this glass wall, just the sheet of glass, and I can't reach you. I kissed someone else. At work. The new girl at the time, I didn't tell her about you. I don't know why. I didn't say. She was nice to me. She was nice to me, and she kissed me, and I didn't stop.
Prostitution, marriage, same thing. Oh, it's two people coming together because each has something the other wants.
You don't believe love.
Sure I do. Love is a happy byproduct of abuse.
A happy byproduct of abuse? What the fuck does that mean?
Susanna, we're animals. Love is just a feeling. Like hunger, like cold, it's a feeling that tells you what you need to survive. A sweater, a sandwich, an orphan, or a
sweater. Stop calling yourself an orphan. Do you think all love is used or just romantic love?
All love. Your father, for example, paid our college tuition. We love him very much.
I hate when you do this.
Do what?
Turn something beautiful into shit.
Understanding behavior is not turning into shit.
I want to stop talking about this.
How are you so unwilling to ask the hard questions?
I ask them when it's necessary, when there's no problem.
You're gonna make an interesting therapist. I'm proud of you. I mean, I feel like I just told you you're broke and I can go to bed and not worry about you.
You worry about me? Since when?
Of course I worry about when you're a mess.
My father's only been dead 4 months.
It's 4 months. It's long enough to grieve.
I don't know. I think there's value in just sitting with him. This feeling of floating alone in the universe. Maybe I'm supposed to learn something from it.
We've had 4 months and we've learned nothing.
I'm talking about life lessons, Max. This isn't like learning Photoshop.
So when you call me at 3 a.m. saying you want to be dead, I should say, be very still, Susanna, and reflect. That doesn't help.
It doesn't have to be either or, Max. You can offer me empathy.
You're paying a therapist for empathy and still calling me saying some very scary
things. They're normal impulses and they can!
I hope so! Hard to listen to you.
Now? It's so early.
need to be at work at 7, which means I need to be in bed by 10, which gives me just enough time for takeout and pornography.
Let's get a takeout here.
Do we watch pornography?
I don't know. I feel like our father's sort of like in the room.
Great. Let's watch pornography.
I don't want to watch porn though.
Fine, how about porn?
Can you find some?
I can try.
I saw a rock concert at Jones Beach last year. I had this moment, this wave of exhilaration came over me, and the exhilaration was feeling. It was worth it. A certain amount of brutality was worth it to see a rock concert by the ocean. The night your mother died, I felt like that, you know? My mom was sick, yours was dead, but I felt so helped to be with you. Maybe that's how life works, you know, all of these hideous things, but you get little hooks.